Hello friends, welcome back to QGIS Basics. In this video we will learn some problems that you face in previous videos while we calculating latitude and longitude of a layer. You can face problem if your layer is in multi. If it is a multi point, then you are not able to calculate the longitude and the latitude. So we have to convert the multipoint to point. So how to do that? Let us see in this video. I am adding a point layer, your point of worship. This is point of worship. If I hover the mouse over it, you will see that it is showing POFW multipoint and EPSG 4326. So how to change this? I'll use database. So this is our statement. What we have to do is alter table POFW, alter column geom type geometry point, our projection, targeted projection, using STSRID ST geometry geom 17755. If I run this, this will change our geometry multipoint to point feature and transform this to 7755. Let us see this in QGIS. Remove previous layer, refresh the browser panel and again add this. Now you will see, as you hover the mouse over it, you will see it is showing POFW point projection 7755. Now you can easily calculate the longitude and latitude values of this layer. Now if I add a point feature to this layer and click OK, save it. If I took the information of this point, you will see here it is shown the longitude and latitude. Actually this statement we have used here. First we have to transform, then we have to use this statement. First we have to transform and after that we use this statement. So not to worry, just change it to 4326 and then again transfer it. You will get the exact result. So this is in this video. Thank you for watching.